Reviewing the fly in under 30 seconds. Seth, a brilliant scientist, is elated when he successfully manages to teleport himself in his own invention, a transportation machine. But unbeknownst to him, he was not alone during the process. This movie was actually good. I love classic horror movies like these. I give it a 7 out of 10.